Warthog ships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. The armor clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity into another No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launching, but something inside the ship, a presence, is fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Parasite did not defeat the Forerunners, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature! Your death will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am the prophet of truth. Noble mercy is here. His wise counsel lives.
We exist together now. Two corpses.
This will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvation.
Thank you. technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship engine as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping Truth